Up in this video, we come at you with the Pink Diamond Stephen Curry gameplay. Solid card. Me personally, I know for a fact that Stephen Curry is not the best card, none of the spotlight Sam. He might not even be top five, but that don't mean he's unbelievably trash or just whack. This card is like a C, like he worse than Jeremy Lin card. Because he ain't got no athleticism. I mean, he got, like, the Stephen Curry, like, badges and stuff. But, I mean, like, I can't explain it. This card, not nothing for real. He ain't unstoppable. And, like, his release kind of crazy. Like, you know, like, Buddy Hill and them all got the automatic green shots if they open. I know Stephen Curry do it, too. But, like, it's just, like, a different feel. Like, I can't explain it. But right now, I'm showing you guys the attributes. 97 ball handle, speed high, defense solid. Yeah, this carry card is pretty solid overall, but I don't think he's like a great player or nothing. He's solid though. Definitely a C player. See, look at the shot. I'm shooting the same release every time. It's an inconsistent jumper. Like he green one, then white the next one. Green one, white the next one. White one, make one. It's like, I can't explain it, man. But right now, we're getting into some triple threat gameplay. He's a very fun card, though. Every 2K, Steph Curry been one of the funnest cards to play with. Just because how he move with the ball on the game. Right now, I got 6 out of 15 players done. I'm going to get one more done today, probably. Upload that video, get some more videos uploaded tomorrow. I'm not sure what else kind of videos you guys want to see, but you can comment it down below. I read all comments, reply back to all of them too. Like this video and subscribe, man. I'm going to let you guys enjoy this gameplay. I think for the game, I shot like 50% with Steph Curry. I didn't do nothing too special, but it was pretty solid. I want you guys to like, subscribe, comment, and share this video. We on the 2K grind. I'm out, man.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.